Okay then, so from one of my favorite developers, of course, is DICE. DICE. Up to recently, anyway. They've been a bit crap, but I think they get back again. Anyway, we give you Mirror's Edge Catalyst. First playthrough.log will be on it for. Give it a quick bash, see what we think. Quite like the first one when it first come out. One of them surprising games where you just basically started off by crouching and then standing, and then within a few minutes you were disarming someone in slow motion. A really good demo stroke opening sequence training session. Anyway, this is the follow-up prequel, which is Mirror's Edge Catalyst. It's been out a while, I know, but this is the first chance I've had to play it. So let's press three lines and see what happens. Ooh. Sardis logo is very visible. It's a very bright game anyway. We don't need much license. Yeah, we know there's a license, and you play this game, you sell your soul to the devil. That is EA. So about Faith, to learn about how Faith ended up in Juvie, check out the Mirror's Edge Exordium comic. Okay. When running a dash, the red will show you a way, but not necessarily. In a city of glass, the conglomerate rules supreme. All regular citizens have been made willing slaves, lured into an endless race for status and wealth. Isn't that just the planet at the moment? If we want to talk deep and get philosophical about it. But some choose to live off the grid. They don't live on the grid unless you're that actress from years ago, Marilyn Monroe. Runners work as couriers and cat burglars. The rooftops belong to them as long as they don't openly challenge the authorities. The conglomerate turns a blind eye. Yeah, we know about running on roofs and things like that. Again, if you played the first one. For almost 2 decades, the status quo has held. The conglomerate doesn't mind anyone. Times are about to change.
I'll run for you, Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise.
God, this looks like Portal.
Or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation.
This is a bit of a biatch.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me.
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be.
Just get me out of here.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And you can rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
What a super bitch.
Kruger, and on behalf of the Kruger Sector and the conglomerate board, I wish to welcome you back to our. City of Glass. All the major corporations operate here, and so they simply have a lot to find new employment and lead a happy and productive life. You have been given a rare second chance. Make sure not to squander it. Reformed employee, I'm Gabriel Kruger, and on behalf of KrugerSec and the conglomerate board, I'm...
It's a bit harsh.
You'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
There's something wrong with this.
Okay, this is a bit weird.
Oh, sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground. Get up there. Kasich will catch us both.
Okay.
I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get Kasich off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll take it from there.
Okay, so we're free running already, which I do like. Oh shit. Oh, right, trigger.
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome phase. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, yeah. Calibrate as you go, Faith.
Okay.
There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter. Female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her beat link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
The VTOL just flew in.
KSEC means business. Just keep going.
Oh, shit. Right, try again. It's using different buttons, using the shoulder buttons, things like that, which is a bit odd. I can see your bottom. Listening to whatever's going on here. Oh, left trigger while doing a soft landing.
Control.
Holy shit.
Nice. I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beelings should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Your beat displays, finish calibrating, press R and runner's composer. Oops. Okay.
Too close.
Oh, I see, yeah, I like the way you see shadow then, that was quite good.
Noah, I sent you on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there.
With me, motherfucker. Yeah, that's gonna happen, mate. Oh shit. Not exactly sure I'm doing this, but it seems to be working. Oops. Oops, shit.
Everywhere.
Look for a zip line
leading to Orion.
Oh shit. You see a rat the size of a car, you're playing the wrong game.
There are K-Sec everywhere!
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.
Clear the grid note in an area to unlock fast travel to the nearest safe houses. Okay. Gotta say, I'm kind of not feeling it at the minute. Skill roll up, Schumann, to keep my 10 momentum.
There are K-Sec everywhere!
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.
Yeah. How do I use a zip wire? How do I use a zip wire? You're not telling me how to use a zip wire. Okay.
Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
You got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. Only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with K-Sec there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beam link.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan.
Track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Remember to use your surroundings. Being kicked into a railing will hurt for sure.
And I've done this. All right, okay. Sick. Yeah, okay. I did it then. There you go. Did it then.
Alright, K-Sec comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go to the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We'll never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know. Excellent combo. Nice kick.
That didn't go well, did it?
That's right, there we go. Keep it up.
Why isn't it doing it anymore? Am I doing wrong? Does he have to do two? Is that what it is? For God's sake! Stupid cow. Do what I'm telling you to do. No, we did it. Sort of. Oh, poop. Oh. Wall run, jump, Y. Okay. I know what I'm supposed to do. I do know what I'm supposed to do. I just can't seem to do it. It's fine. Don't keep telling me what I need to do. I mean, you're going to fall out. There you go. That was hard. There's two there.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
Whoa.
She's not showing on the conglomerate.
I'm inside.
Huh? Okay. Missed him. Never mind, let's not worry about it. Oh, he gone. Yep. Oh, hey, up.
That's a negative, Control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Repeat. Don't move.
No vitals? Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Already been here. Why are we doing the same thing over again?
A few close calls, but you did really well, Faith. Guess I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sec so upset.
You might profile page if you ask, it's a story progression, will reclass one's division rank. I'm really not feeling this. Use the elevator shaft to access the roof, Mon. Huh? All right, okay. Just in case you wonder what I was playing. Maybe I wasn't feeling it because that was like training.
Faith. Faith. Are you exploring the city, Faith? Come on home. Left
stick and right trigger.
Making my way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah. Sounds good, Icarus. We'll get closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Don't just use stairs like normal people when there are stairs there. I'm just saying.
How was Juvie?
Shit, how do you think it was? Hello, naked man, why are you there? Oh, I put the dot on it, it's his nipple. Oh, where's his nipple be? There it be. Hello. Bit bonkers, this. Talk to Noah.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Nice cutscene as well.
Stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go.
Walk out the door. Don't turn around now. Okay. Why every time I turn around does it go dark? I think we got a problem. NASA, I think we got a problem. We appear to have very short period of visibility. Look around now. Yeah, I can look around now. Okay. Nope, it's gone black again. Right, this is unplayable. Am I doing something wrong here? Reload checkpoint. Yes, reload checkpoint. So thus far, I've not felt the same excitement as I did when I played the first Mirror's Edge.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you.
Oh, there we go.
I think you'll like what's inside.
My clothes.
Norman brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
You're running one. Thank you. Ah, there we go. Okay. I do love... Oh, that is cool. I do love the stylization of this game. You know, the fact it's just white. I just love it. More than the actual game itself, to be fair. Right in the middle. That's never a good place to be. Alright, okay, we have to set waypoint, do we? So there. Info. Whatever, let's just do it. Have a shower? No, we can't have a shower. Right,
just a look at you while you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Bit of shitty animation, to be fair. So, we're nearly at the first mission. Done all the training and whatnot. The boring bits. I'm now running like a true runner. Oh shit. There we go. Okay. Yeah, obviously that's what we do. See birds. Stop. Let's not jump off a building. Shall we? Can we not jump off a building? That did not go well. I never heard birds. Right, I'm going to talk Birdman.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone.
That's pretty cool, that animation of that bird.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
Oh, he loves me, really.
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The march route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
Okay. Oh, shit. Let's do that again, shall we? What the hell is going on? That was shit. New best time, but it was still shit. Again, I'm not happy with that. Right. No. Better. It wasn't brilliant, but it was better. It'll do. And lots of us have done it in 45.8 seconds. Right, okay. Should we do it again? Oops. Oops, I did it again. I fell off a building and died. Better? Oh, poo plop. Yeah, I go the way. It says don't go the way the arrow show you. So I didn't go the way the arrow showed me and I died. So guess what? I'm gonna go the Arrow's Reserve standing. It stopped me here again. Are you taking the Mickey? I think this game's gonna get wiped very soon. Which is a shame because I like the first one. Come on. Still 40 odd seconds. What the friggin' hell? New best time by 1 second. Not happy. I'm not 5 seconds off that, can I? Right, one more go. Got rid of the roll, the forward roll, which I'm a bit upset about. I like the forward roll. Come on. .8, it's better. Right, enough of that.
Dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
Yeah. I got it. I got a new upgrade. What's the new upgrade? Okay, no idea what that was. Let's go with it anyway. Okay. No idea what all that's about.
Hey Faith, I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger Sec attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's linking through the grid. Please tap into any links you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
I don't even know what he said, I'm just doing it.
Clothes even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Oh gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for all comm and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure.
Yeah.
You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
Come on then, scroll some features, mark it for me.
All right, I got the first chip.
Great. The
The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too, not the usual goons.
Oh, there's the forward roll. Hooray! Forward roll's back. Hooray! Like the forward roll. Forward roll's cool. Slide under. Woo! Sorry. Like sliding under things. Get over it. Oh, shit. Oh no, it's a KSEC. Left stick or right stick? Okay.
Hey, eyes open. Stay in place, leash. Oh, this'll hurt.
Hello? Come on, come and get me.
I might just break a bone or two.
Yep, in your head. Well done, mate. I might just break a bone or two, yes. Your skull is one of them. Where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, there. Duh.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you.
Better add.
Yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
We'll own the ground now!
I got you.
Breacher spotted, proceeding in pacification. Control, we're pacified.
Oh, he's gone. What do you mean mission failed? I was kicking his ass. Oh, I have to stumble one into the other.
I got you covered. Breacher sighted, proceeding past. Control, we spotted him.
There we go. It's a bit harsh, wasn't it? A steel chip.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
What they all say.
Nothing going on.
Hey, over here.
Don't move, leech.
Should we call for backup? Is she alone?
We might need backup.
We got a breacher suffocation in process. We have a policy breach control, so do it. Control.
Oh, bollocks. Oh, I thought I was... I thought I was dead then before I was dead. Damn it. God damn it. Seems like fussing. You see a rat the size of a car, you're playing the wrong game. I really don't understand what that's about. I really don't understand what that's about. It's going dark as well, which is a bit worrying. No, it's not. Just in the shadows.
Is that a runner? Is she alone?
Oh no, you're not supposed to get me. He's deaded. Come on, mate. Come on, you're supposed to attack me. Come on, attack me. I want the thing for the attack thing, or I'm just going to kick the shit out of you. You're doing me head in. Shh. Don't mess with me. I'm Faith. I'm a girl with a weird tattoo that she hasn't actually got yet.
I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Faith, Nomad, what's happening?
KSEC is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. It's my fight, and I'm gonna kick ass. He dead. Haha. Sorry.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's all right. I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah. Yeah. She takes after her parents. You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
Whoa. Whoa. That was slightly unfortunate. Okay, game's getting a bit better now. They'll do the same thing. Seriously. I take it back. Alright, okay. We'll go down there then. Seriously, you didn't drop that far. Oh, okay. There, innit? Get up there? Yeah, we can get up there. Get across there. Yeah, we can get across there. There's a dead drop or whatever it is. Okay.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before.
Of course there is.
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. What did mission fail for? I killed them both.
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
What?
Careful you don't stumble. Don't let them catch you.
Oh, perfect. That was perfect. Perfect, it was. Yeah, we know.
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Alright, you can't stop. Okay. They all will be. He's kicking their mofo bottoms. Oh, stopped. Must have strong hands. She got legs. Oh, she got legs. That's good. It's always good if they got legs. I always say legs are good. Particularly when you're doing free running. You can't do free running with no legs. I don't know where I'm going to, but we'll follow it anyway. These weird things that float as well. I don't know what they're about, but they seem important.
But even Kasich fears Dogen. You should too. So, where's the
runner? I have a job for you.
Who said that? Oh. Hello. You're ugly. I don't understand, the stylization of this is amazing. The buildings and everything is stunning. The artwork and everything. And then when you see the actual other human characters, they're a bit wishy-washy. These two are in love.
Time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah. No! Why? Why?
Yeah, everything moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to be me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I do. On?
Ooh.
On? Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look. They are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
I understand completely.
Babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
He's a cocky little shit. I don't like him. I don't think she likes him either. But they'll probably end up shagging at some point.
Don't want him to beat you there.
Oops, that didn't go well. Ow. There's a lot more footsteps than there needs to be for the amount of distance covered, it's got to be said.
Runner, I have a job for you.
Oh, shut up. Been in prison for 2 years, for God's sake.
Just to reiterate, Faith, you need to make your way to the agricultural division at Elysium. Use the shotgun on a terminal there and then get out.
Faith, over here. So, it seems this is your lucky night.
Why?
I found an open window for you. Easy way inside.
That doesn't sound right. Is there security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all?
Right, he's a double agent.
Prove it wrong. Make us some script.
Sure, we'll never find out. I'm already there. Right, this looks familiar.
Good. There might be a few employees around burning the midnight oil. And keep an eye out for Kruger Sec.
I did press the button then for a soft landing.
Heads up. I got plenty of commotion below. An exec, motorcade arriving, and forces everywhere. What? I'm liking this run less and less. You'll like it better when we're done, Noah. Yeah. I hope so. The agricultural department occupies the top floors. Fastest way up is to use the elevators.
It's a coffee machine. Vision's back online again, so it is that way. Ah, I didn't see that. Oops. A daisy. Whoops, a daisy. We fell off the bloody thing then, mate. Oh, are we down the bottom again there? Oh, no, we're not. We're here. Alright, we can do this. Yeah, come on, jump. Okay. Oh, that... oh shit. That didn't go well. That went really badly, actually. It's my first mission. And I haven't done running around cornery things and jumping. What the hell? So I've been put in a trap by my double agent guy who's, I don't know, who's new, who no one likes. Off soon. Right, be fair, I'm going off now. I'm tired and it's gone midnight and I've got to get up early in the morning. So thanks for watching. You want to subscribe, subscribe. Don't feel you have to if you don't want. So it might be worth having a look at the YouTube channel. Plenty of stuff on there, including a vlog, me eating burgers and other exciting bits and pieces as well. So thanks for watching and we will see you again. Bye.